Reed, on Thursday, your coach talked about the most important thing to him being today, making sure the seniors went out with a good win, with a good game. Was that important to you guys as players too, younger guys?
Yeah, they've been a great group of seniors. They're always getting on us when we need to get, or when they need to get on us, and you know they're supporting us when we need support. And I think it was very important for us to come out and get a W for them tonight.
As it turned out, Fort Wayne lost earlier today, which meant you guys could tie for the conference title. I know they'll still get the number one seed. Did you guys know about that? Was that important to you guys too, to at least get a share of the title?
Yeah, I think our whole team was watching the game and cheering for IUPUI. So, I mean, that's big. That's three of the last 4 years at South Dakota State's either won or had a share of the conference title. So that's big for not only us, but our whole program.
Mike, I would have to think too, just wanting to carry momentum into the Summer League tournament. You don't want to end the regular season on a down note, right?
Yeah, and that's definitely something we want to do. You know, every game now is a huge one, and we just got to go into it with a humble mentality, and this is perfect for us. Obviously, Oral Roberts is a tough team to play, and they'll be tough in the tournament, so this is good momentum for us going in.
Feel good about where you guys are at going into this tournament?
Yeah, I feel really good about it. You know, it's nice to get the two seed. You know, it doesn't matter about the number one. I think it puts a nice perspective on the tournament for us, and I think we're going to go in and just play hard.
Reed, do you think you guys will be motivated by coming up short last year?
Yeah, we're definitely motivated. You know, flashbacks of that NDSU game, and you know that's been the goal all season, to make it to the NCAA tournament. You know, it was just a very hard loss, losing by 1 point. You know, what could we do differently? And you know, that's just a big motivating factor coming into this tournament.
And you know, I'm certainly not suggesting that you guys took anything for granted last year, but there were a lot of people looking at you guys as the favorite, saying we expect South Dakota State to win it. This year, it seems like everyone's kind of saying it's wide open. This is as deep as it's ever been. There's a lot of parity. Will that make it maybe, you know, easier to sharpen your focus? Are you expecting a real competitive tournament?
Yeah, we're expecting a competitive game every game, and you know, we got to come out and play. Anyone in the league is capable of beating us, and you know, as long as we play well, we defend, we throw the ball inside, score, you know, just not give up offensive rebounds, I think we can beat anyone in this league.
Mike, as far as today's game, what did you feel like you guys did well? It seemed like you jumped out to about a 10-point lead early and just kind of held them there the whole game.
We did a good job of just like ball swinging the ball. I know guys coming off ball screens were aggressive. The guards did a good job of throwing the ball inside today. So I got me open looks, and then knocking down shots on kickouts. Just ball movement overall led to the win today. All right. Thank you.